Put a big boulder out there. Put it in front of my house so they don't park there all the time. Then I'd probably get a ticket from a cop. From that zoning guy or whatever it is. Which one? Well, they're lucky I don't have any cars in the front, though, you know, because they park there every night. Or every dog out during the day, too. I don't know where they park otherwise.
Sleeping in that one room.
Oh, well, she's gonna sleep like with him?
Yeah.
Oh.